This is a brilliant rice meal. So all you got to do now is leave this to chill. So make some space in the fridge. Space, and then we stick this in to chill for about half an hour.